To make tartare, you have to get a steak. Chop up the steak into pieces like this. You stick it in your fridge. Then you add your salt. I'm adding garlic powder, pepper. And you mix that all in. Get your plate. So there's your tartare. Thank you for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed, and please like and subscribe.